here. He was just worshiping. And I saw him and I said, hey, Lord, the Lord spoke to my heart. The Lord spoke to my heart. I said, we got to pray for his leg. So look, he had a boot. Look, this boot. Right? And I just talked to him right now. I had no idea that he's going to be walking to Ensenada. So the police took all his clothes. They took all his money. And he asked us, he's like, hey, do you have any money? Or do you have any clothes? I'm driving. I'm going to Ensenada walking. And I didn't know that he was going to walk to Ensenada. But the Lord healed his leg because he knew that he needed to walk to a place to get free. So he's going to go work for his friend in Ensenada. He has a house and he has clothes over there and he has work for him. So God healed his leg. And I didn't know he was going to walk to Ensenada.
Wow, that's look, pretty amazing.
And then the Lord blessed him with new shoes. Look.
New shoes.
Not only did we not have shoes, but the Lord blessed him with new tennis shoes.
Wow.
This guy is leaving. He's leaving Tijuana to go to Ensenada right now, to walk to Ensenada. God bless.
Reverse.
How low,
King? Go.
Hey.
Okay, bring it down low. Bring it down low.